Ladies and gentlemen, coming in next are two MiG-21 Bisons armed with the S-24s. These rockets can be employed in engaging targets of vital importance like an enemy ammunition dump. Once a target has been assigned to Bison aircraft of 4 Squadron, the Uriels. Target number 2 on your left 10 o'clock is a simulated ammunition dump. For the purpose of demonstration only, the aircraft shall be approaching over the target at low levels and then carry out a conventional dive attack. The aircraft are being flown by Wing Commander Dasgupta and Flight Lieutenant Rupesh of 4 Squadron. Look left 9 o'clock as the formation is now approaching over the target area.
Over target now, pulling up.
The pilots have visually identified the target and they are now carrying out a circuit to achieve their firing parameters. The number 2 is spacing out behind the leader to provide tail cover and simultaneously creating maneuvering space. Since independence, the Uriels have flown in many operations with a wide variety of aircraft such as the Tempest, Vampire, Tufani and the MiG-21. The squadron has always lived up to its motto of Maan Par Jaan, which means honor even at the cost of life. The squadron has given a very good account of itself operationally in many conflicts and has many achievements to its credit. Most notable are the Tezgaon and Kurmitola airfield attacks and the attack on the government house in Dhaka, which contributed substantially to the surrender of Pakistani forces during the 1971 war. Look to the left, 9:30, as the lead Bison, having achieved his parameters, comes in for the rocket pass. Left 9:30 once again, ladies and gentlemen, and here comes the number 2. Rockets fired. And the ammunition dump is destroyed.